tells you to do.
Are you okay?
With us.
He's gonna be okay.
It's not just James. Only months ago, Supergirl nearly died. And don't even get me started on the AI plate that forced me to just give up my entire existence. I imagine that every single one of my ancestors is evil. And Mom now, well, he was always a bit dismissive. Mm-hmm. Microaggressions are their own form of trauma. I'm sorry. But I think this event has forced me to process a very difficult thing I've ever experienced. But still, can't even get a choke.
You just have to accept that my destiny is there.